que estaba leyendo de la práctica de yoga
para que vayan viendo y aprendan un poquito, ¿ya? Esta es la parte que más me gustó y se las voy a leer. Yoga is indeed an excellent form of exercise that carries with it many immediate and long-term physical benefits, from improved flexibility to stronger muscles and bones. However, yoga is not just about moving through the poses. Mindfulness plays an essential part in any dedicated yoga practice. If performed properly, yoga quiets the mind of all distracting thoughts from the outside world, bringing you to a place of peace within. In turn, being mindful of your thoughts will allow you to be mindful of and truly connected with your body, thus completing the cycle of mental and physical health that will allow you to enjoy all the wonderful things that life has to offer.
Esto me gustó y es para que recuerden y se les quede con ustedes. Entonces, mindfulness y peace within es lo que más queremos practicar. Empecemos. Through the throat. into your belly. As we exhale, begin exhaling through the belly. Bring that belly button all the way to the spine. Continue exhaling through the chest and through the throat. Inhaling. Not just focus on your lungs. So we're dividing our lungs in three parts. So feel it in. First part of the lungs. Second part. And third part. As we exhale, begin releasing from the bottom of your lungs, the mid lungs, and the top of your lungs. Release your hands. Take a full deep breath one more time. Hands on your knees.
Prana, that life force that goes through you, to
feel your entire body, your entire chest, and as you exhale, release slowly, maybe through the mouth. Coming back to center. Begin to walk your hands all the way up. We're gonna sit down nice and slowly. Inhale, open up your arms just like we did before. Exhale, hands to heart center, inhale, open up. And as you exhale, let's twist towards the right side. So right hand all the way to the back, left hand on top of your right knee. As you inhale, you lengthen the spine, and then you exhale, and you try to twist a little bit deeper. Try to gaze towards this right shoulder. But observe your body. Maybe your neck wants to be right here, feeling a little more comfortable, or slowly and gently moving it to the back. Continue breathing and inhaling. Stretch your spine, but relax your shoulders down. So breathe in. For more peace of mind and harmony and balance. As we get to know ourselves more during this time, spending more time at home, inhale, release, and then exhale, come into the opposite twist. So left hand goes to the back, right hand on the left knee, breathing in. Breathing in. top of your head. Placing it gracefully as you elongate and open your heart to receive a little bit of peace. Let those worries just flow away of your body with your breath. Continue feeling it. Allowing your mind to grow, to expand into a more graceful state. Being grateful for staying home, for having time to spend with your family, to be together. Practicing physical distance. Try placing or wrapping your left arm behind you. So as we wrap it, the top of the hand goes alongside the back. And then the bottom of our hand tries to wrap and grab that right thigh. Releasing here, place that left hand down underneath your shoulder. Inhale, lift up one more time. Exhale, release. Extending here, creating circles. Opening up. Opposite side, inhale, lift up the left arm all the way up, finding that alignment. Try to grow taller through your hands. This is a time of growth, of strength. And when you're ready, inhale, abducting your fingers. Exhale, release, thread the needle, bring that left arm underneath you and stretch it out, right arm all the way forward. Remember to square your hips. So bringing that right hip a little bit more towards the left. Take a bind. So binding the right arm behind you or in your back, you can place it right here or maybe all the way to wrap and grab the top of your left thigh. Notice if you have pressure on your shoulder, your left shoulder. Make sure this time is a time for healing of your body and mind. Disconnecting from everything that's outside, this is your time. So breathe in deeply. Remember that three-part breath. When you're ready, begin releasing right hand underneath your shoulder, left arm all the way up, inhale. Every exhale, you let go a little bit more. Let go of the worries. You are present and you are here now. So try to enjoy it 100%. That's what life's about. Inhale, breathe in. Stay present. Open up your arms. And exhale, fold forward. Letting go. Things we can't control, breathing in and breathing out, allowing your mind to expand, your heart to expand, and just releasing here any stress or worries from the hips, wonderful time to relax. So breathing in. Wonderful pose. Exhale.
Place your hands on the mat,
But we want to inhale, lengthen the spine. And gently we're going to fold forward, allowing your body and your chest to come closer into the earth. And then notice how your hamstrings and your hips begin to release. Releasing the exterior, just focusing more internally on what's going on here deep inside ourselves. Breathing in, turning every experience into a learning experience, and then coming back to our inner peace.
Thank you.
the heart, left hand into the belly. Again, we're connecting internally, so breathing mindfully and present. believe that yoga quiets the mind. If you need a moment to just be present, be calm, and connect to yourself, not to your surroundings and everything that's happening, just come into the mat. Take a moment to stretch. Take a moment to be peaceful. And create that relaxation for yourself. Yoga quiets the mind. So remember to find that peace within. Practicing healthy habits just like yoga. Thank you so much for practicing today.